Song Lester Flyers by Giants.
At 1 o'clock with Winifred Robinson. The headlines this lunchtime. It's revealed that a youth who died at a Birmingham nightclub was aged just 15. Ian McGregor backs down on his plans to ballot the miners. Britain is out of the running at Le Mans. The Midlands weather is hot and dry. The temperature is 24 centigrade, that's 75 Fahrenheit. It's been revealed that a Birmingham teenager who fell to his death from the roof of a city centre discotheque last night was only 15 years old. Timothy Gardner from Wheelies Road in Edgbaston was at Fantasy's nightclub in Bradford Street when he climbed onto the roof through a fire exit door. He clambered onto the roof of an adjoining building when a metal air duct gave way under him. He plunged 50 feet onto a concrete floor below and died instantly. Police say there are no suspicious circumstances. It's thought that Timothy climbed outside to get some fresh air. As yet, police are refusing to say whether any action will be taken against the club for admitting someone underage.